Dramatic Realistic Tragedy, Part 4. Okay, where is your house at? We can't go to my house yet. We're still waiting on somebody. Oh, who are we waiting on? Oh, you'll see. Whoa, who is she? That's Charolina. Whoa, are you friends with her? Definitely. Oh, hey, how you doing today? Oh, I'm doing good. I would like you to meet our new friend. Whoa, totally awesome. Let go of my house now. Welcome to my house, girl. Wait for me, Emilina. Whoa, this is such a nice house. Yeah, I know. It's so cool, and we live together. Oh my. What are you saying oh my about? Yeah, what are you saying oh my about? I forgot to buy a house before I moved here. It's fine, you can live with us. Partner. And that's when the trouble started. When I moved in with Amelia. Come on, let me give you a house tour. By the way, what's your name? Oh, my name is unimportant character. Sounds a bit like rubbish. Now. Charlena. That's no way to treat our new friend. Oh, sorry. But she is right, it does sound like garbage. So, how about your new name would be Samantha? And that's how Samantha came to be my name. Okay, Samantha, welcome. Samantha, just so you know, this is my bed and you can't have it. Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, and also, this is my bed. Yours kinda has a tapeworm on it, but I'm sure you won't mind. Really? I don't see it. Where's my flashlight? Right there. See that? That's a tapeworm. Oh, I see it. It's fine. I don't mind. Good. Oh, good. Show you the other parts of the house. And this is the other part of the house. Oh my gosh, hi. Oh my gosh, girl, are you pooping? Yeah, I'll poop it. Well, you go get it, girl. I'll go get it then. Oh my gosh, you can do it. I'm all done. Oh my gosh. Should we call a hospital? Which hospital? A mental one? Or a physical one? Or both? Yeah, both. We should probably call a mental hospital, but nah. And also, she does this all the time. It's normal. Yeah, it's totally normal. Kind of. Do you need help there? No, I got it. I'm not gonna wear my scarf. Mm. Mm. Oh, see, I'm fine. Oh, never mind. Hold on. Okay, I'm good. Okay, I'm glad. This is the washing machine. And we got some shoes on it. And this is our bubble bath. Yeah, should it be making that weird noise? Oh, it just laughs at us sometimes. It's pretty normal. Oh, okay then. And that's how I became a bubble sister. Oh, and just for your information, by the way, I'm going to start saying these are episodes instead of parts, because it might go on for a while if I just say parts. Like, part 150. I haven't seen that before. Ever. I mean, maybe you have. I'm going to search it later. But yeah, bye.